last round, DC. I know you don't have a telestrator, but take it. All right, here we go, folks. The start of round two. Thug Rose Namajunas versus Joanna Jędrzejczyk. Oh, she works the body as well as anybody in this division. Another strike there, and these shots are really going to take their toll as this fight moves on.
Oh, nice right hand by Rose.
Timing her shots nicely here tonight, DC.
She's doing a great job, but not only is she active, she is so accurate. She's on point tonight.
Rose Namajunas. And unofficially landing with 56% accuracy against
her. Just textbook, baby.
What you're going to see with this young lady is she going to finish
back
fight.
And forth we go.
Haha.
Oh.
Get right here. That was
a. Oh, shit.
All right, new round, same storyline. She continues to land that hook of hers much like she did in the previous
round.
Body hook, body hook. She's doing everything in landing wherever she wants with her very best punch.
Jędrzejczyk's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
Punch over the top.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh!
Can't take pictures now.
Oh. Enough for round of six.
Oh, and with conviction, she moves right into
half. Haha, no.
Without much effort, she was able to pass from her full guard right into half.
Use all that stamina.
Well, she has certainly picked up. Oh!
Oh.
She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish this fight.
Well, she's been good tonight, but she missed without.
Oh, nice right hand.
Catches the kick there. We'll see what she can do with it. Oh, strong punch there by Rose Namajunas. Oh!
You can never know what you're going to see with this young lady. Is she going to finish the fight?
Oh! Some real power shots here.
Bitch! Come on, man! You're not boxing with me, bro. You're not boxing with me, bro.